Oh my God, she doesn't even know why she's being chased. That's the thing about amnesia no one talks about. You don't remember anything.
I've been jerked off in a sauna with people watching.
An alien f***ed me and gave me herpes.
Yeah.
That's what this is.
And novelty in general.
Sharks. Oh, that's an airplane. Oh, it's Mile High Club.
And the plane goes straight up the ass.
And no, it's not a shark. You fucking blind bitch.
Oh, shark in the pussy? I'm there. Okay.
Deep sea diving mama. Born in the game.
The secretive aspect of it, or like I've never done this before.
Oh, famous ever? Last words,
oh, God.
Honey.
Billowing,
gaping
asshole. I love and gape
never
harm when it's like-
Never done this before.
Have you ever, over there at the camera, they'd be like, have you ever done this before? And the guy's like, fucking never.
Yeah, I've never even thought about being with a guy.
Gay, like, leaning me. Over, the whole body sucked into the black hole.
Hope my wife doesn't find out. Oh, crrr,
yeah,
like, it's so much.
I have done sexual things on the Brooklyn Bridge.
Nice bridge sex.
Just about to jump until somebody came up and flashed me.
Back in Boston, I was in line at Dunkin' Donuts to get an iced coffee. And I was in back of a construction worker. And he had the fattest ass I've ever seen in my life, in real life, in person. I started to have a full body reaction, almost like allergic in a good way. I started to get flushed.
Where'd you bury the body?
Can you explain this? Didn't think so, baby.
I think that's eye contact.
Classic quarantine in space scenario. Everybody goes bananas. It's called space brain.
We've been in quarantine for 6 months and I've had some dark thoughts, so I can't imagine.
Yeah.
What would you bring to keep your vibe?
Bitch, I would never go. 3 years in outer space to do what? Look at some red rock?
I mean, I'd definitely bring books. I would pick some shit that I would always want to read, but would never like actually take the time to do it. Bring the Constitution, bring the Bible.
These taste like soap.
That might be fake, sis. Some of these are fake. Are you eating a fake one?
He said he had a stroke.
Mom, you're not still going, are you?
Girl, f*** that kid.
Who's that kid? I don't know her.
Mom, I need you here. Oh.
I want to be there. I want to be there more than anything. But I can't be right now.
She's now facing the possibility of both parents being gone.
But then, freedom.
Woo! Woo! House party.
Hold on a sec.
WAP starts playing.
I almost said the exact same thing. I almost said the exact same thing.
Well, my dad, Humvee, he was traveling and hit an IED.
I didn't even know cars could have IUDs.
Cars can get pregnant?
There's something I don't know about the British accent that is like, what's clear in this moment is that you are a total piece of shit.
It's very apparent here that you've done nothing.
Nothing you've done in your life is any good at all, and that you're destined for suicide.
And I would know because I'm Michael Caine.
Yeah. Ooh.
What the hell?
Speaking of whodunit.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Right at the camera. Yeah. What the f***?
Oh.
Ellis is, see, Ellis isn't afraid to just do
I
it.
I love those.
What is happening?
He looks like those little chipmunks.
Yeah. Why does he keep looking at the camera?
30 minutes remaining.
Oh boy, here we go. Not f***ing Santa.
I'm leaving, you guys. Trash.
What? Oh my God.
I can't.
It's wild.
He looks like somebody just slipped a thumb up his ass. Like,
yeah.
That was too f***ing much.
Wait, do it to the camera. God. Hold it.
If they show that model looking at the camera one more time, I'm gonna flip this table.
30 seconds. Time's up.
Would you dress like Katya if you were a professional female ice skater?
Oh, yes I would. And my signature move would be a gliding back bend where I grab the ankles, go all the way back, lick the ice.
So your feet are on the ground, but and your face is touching the ice.
No, just the tongue. How about this? Tokyo 2020. Well, that's the Summer Olympics, but whatever. I'm going for my signature move. Everybody loves it. They want to see me lick that ice.
Lick that ice. Lick that
it's
ice.
It's like a victory lap.
The
what
real
happens?
Question is, two moves into her program, is she going to lick the ice?
Hey, guess what? Yes, I do. But just like in A Christmas Story, tongue gets stuck on the ice.
And then you flip over.
Flip over.
Tongue torn off.
What is this music?
Strip people are weird.
Yeah.
Do you play music when you do the sex? I like to, but then I think people get jokey. They think I'm like being funny.
Why? What kind of music you play?
Well, I think a lot of gay guys. They want like do 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 Benga Boys.
Mambo number five.
Yeah, Mambo number five. Tub thumping. Chumbawamba. We'll be saying it. Right when I nut. He drinks a whiskey drink. Yes, for sure. Vitamin C graduation. That's my list right there.
Put it on a loop. Put it on a loop.
Trifle is one of those classic.
Oh, who is that? Really? I've just been informed that the hot judge's name is Paul Hollywood. Which means he's done porn. He's done pornography. 8 minutes? I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Paul of Hollywood, get over here. He would walk into this pink 60s paradise and his pants would drop and that 12-inch uncut thing would roll out on the floor and it would be over. It would be over. It would be over. I'd throw it over my shoulders like a mink stole and I'd do a number, frankly. God, I'm so gross.
You're gonna get gay rights taken away from all of us.
I know.
She's disgusting.
They threw it out the window. They threw it out the window?
That's a penis pump.
They threw it out the window.
Not a screw, you
what the? I would find it intrusive if you took the trash out of my house.
Anna's nice to people, but if you cross her line, she's gonna cut you, bitch.
That was rude. It's rude to be in there. It's rude to show it to the cameras. It's rude to throw it out the window. You're a dumb.
Don't come over to my house and throw my penis pump out the window while I'm getting my innards massaged.
At least let me lay down on the lawn so that when it falls out the window, it has somewhere to land.
He's the one that went into your bathroom and all that.
Now she's throwing her gay under the bus. Like,
are these people insane?
My postmates, what's the door code? I'm like, I live here, not you. Unless you're delivering and you live here. We're in the street. I can't have you in here. My tchotchkes.
My Waterford crystal.
My Fabergé eggs.
Take care, Miss Peterson.
She was in her house vibing a couple hours ago.
Yeah.
And now look.
Get your laws off my granny. eBay, here we come.
Yes. See, if this was two gay men grifting, they'd be like, well, we can't sell that. I have to keep that. That's gonna be perfect for the guest room.
That's going into storage, my own.
Oh, is this a yarn? Is this a yarn art? Oh, I'm keeping that.
Fabergé eggs! She has kidnapped my mother.
Grace, this is about Britney.
You can't care for her by doing what she wants. You have to do what she needs.
That's me representing myself.
That's why I can care better than family.
I'm going to call up my first witness, me, and then you walk behind the
wig change,
and then you cross-examine yourself. Yes. Where were you on the night of this February 57th?
I'm so glad you asked.
Also, I don't want to be gross. They have a hot dad.
You've said that about every single dad in every program we've ever watched.
I know. I want that hot, potent dad nut.
You're disgusting.
I want that to shoot mercury.
Thing, what makes a woman want to give up her life to take care of someone else's children?
Whenever I hit my kids, the state gets mad.
I need full-time foreign baby models.
I run an Etsy where I do kids' clothing, and this would be perfect.
Seems odd to me, too, but I saw your ad 6 months ago when I first arrived in London.
Gotcha.
And I have seen it every month since.
She said, if you want to read, let's get it together before we read.
She said, hold on a second.
Let me wet my throat. Let me stay hydrated before I f***ing tear you apart.
So I suppose you're right. What is the catch?
She threw the shade right back at him and then pursed her lips.
An easy position to fill. At least as you've described.
And then we'll be on our way.
On your way to call the cops.
This whole town is crazy. No. Hey, should we go to Yogurt Stop?
You really thought you'd just walk in here, huh? Like, anything is a possible fight.
Turn around, everybody's like whipping chains.
I should have learned karate. Drag is so stupid, and this is so cool. The way I would waste people left and right for no reason.
Then you'd just be antagonizing people, innocent people.
I would be in federal prison for killing people with style.
Love this.
Hey,
Mom.
I have some kind of gay talking going on.
The whole hallway smells like cum.
I can't believe it. Hillary Clinton found you guys
raw dogging it. So she's learning that this chess game could yield a little bit of cash money.
Oh, really?
And then the mom is also seeing dollar signs too. So they got a little grift cooking.
Nothing brings a family together like exploiting children for business.
Absolutely.
Brittany's dad encouraged her to do music and she's fine now.
Yes.
What is she doing? What? Me manifesting a dick every night.
Oh, that was a penis candle?
Yes, it was a dick!
I know.
It's a little heavy-handed. It's a little heavy-handed.
Category is straight man writing for the role of a woman.
They were this close to calling this circle jerk.
I would like to be perceived as a real-ass bitch in a fake-ass world.
Well, that's not how we perceive you, Glenn.
I need a 45-minute nap to process that.
Circle, I would like to start a group chat with the girls only. I would like to call it the Skinny Queens.
Let me get this together today, because this day is the best thing that's ever happened to me. You guys are the best. In my entire life!
I think he's gonna put her hand in warm water and see if she'll pee herself.
Y'all's gonna weaken the knees.
Put her to bed, get that wrist, put it in warm water, and just wait.
Yes!
Yes! John's a muscled up bully kind of guy.
Fuck me, though. I'm sorry! Whatever!
The hard ones with the hard ones.
I'm gonna take my asshole and slide it in between those teeth filled baths. You know what I wanna do to him? You know those long magnetic things that are like antennas?
Yeah.
Like car antennas? I wanna grab the end of it right on that ring and then just pull and see that skin bat wing out. I just wanna see that skin stretch. And then when I get far enough away that it recoils, it'll knock him off that chair.
As a monarch, you want somebody predictable, reliable, and cabbage-like.
You do have to be boring.
And then somebody who's off the chain, unhinged, on drugs.
It's like being Aaron Carter. You don't have to be Nick. You can get a face tattoo in your house, move to Canada. I'm watching those live feeds. Every time Aaron Carter goes live, I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Is that the Duke?
Can I ask what a Duke is?
The Duke is like a Duchess, but a man.
Oh, what's a Duchess? Like just
like the Duke, but a girl.
But is the Duke in charge of anything, or is it just like a royal cousin?
Dukedom. Duke stuff.
You know what I ask people? Like, were you a rich kid? And they're like, you know. Or I'm like, okay, first of all, red flag. Don't be embarrassed. You were rich.
But
I'm not embarrassed about riding a donkey to school. She was my mother, and I loved her very much.